Yo, okay, so you already know what I'm here to do. I'm here to conduct this watch party, fucking season 4. Bruh, let's just jump into it, bro. Dab me up. Okay. Refreshments to the right, snacks to the left. Feel free to help yourself. Let's get it. Okay.
Wait, I gotta pee, I gotta pee, bro, fuck!
Type shit. Okay, well, in that case, if you gotta go to the bathroom, do that. If you gotta open your bag of chips, do that. If you're having a hard time, open up the pickle jar. You got enough time. Go ahead, handle that. You dig what I'm saying? Alright. Let me just chill. Nigga, welcome. If you're watching this, welcome back. Let's go. I'm just here.
When the dead started walking, I was small and alone.
He didn't turn it up, huh?
Okay.
Until a man named Lee became my protector.
E4L.
Okay, let me turn this down. Turn the lights down, because it's about to get lit. W watch party.
Lee protected other people too. But he couldn't save everyone.
Long live Doc! Lee saved Carly. Lee saved Doug.
Wait, what? Type shit.
You saved Carly, right?
We did. Yeah, we did. In season 1, we did.
You saved Carly.
You can never save everyone.
Damn.
We're just as dangerous as the dead.
Yo, we need some animators like this, chat.
A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad. And then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved.
Shaking my head. We left Lily behind.
We did.
You never stay with us. We left Lily behind.
Lee left her on the side of the road. Lee taught me how to survive.
Mm-hmm.
He protected me as long as he could. Mm-hmm. But he got bit because of me.
Damn.
And even in the end, he was still teaching.
Stay away from cities. Keep your hair short. Wait, what did I say?
Fuck.
What did I say?
We definitely don't remember that shit. That shit was a long ass time ago at this point.
I said keep moving, right? Always keep moving, yeah.
And always keep moving. As much as you can.
Oh my god. This season literally has to be the best season out of every season.
He knew it was the end. He made one final request.
I got the AC on. Want me to turn it off?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll turn it off.
He told me to leave him.
Yep.
I'll turn it off when we start playing.
And I did.
Damn.
I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr.
AJ. Yep.
He made it. But the mom didn't.
Be like that.
And I started to take care of him.
The goat.
Mm-hmm.
But then, Jane left AJ in the snow.
Yeah, let me turn it off.
I thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call.
Tight shit.
Click the continue, here we go.
I couldn't. And Kenny killed Jane.
Damn.
It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hit him to make a point.
Shaking my head.
Knowing what they'd done.
W choice on God.
I still decided we were better together.
Mm.
For AJ's sake. But like everything else, it wouldn't last.
Mm.
AJ and I traveled to a new frontier.
Mm.
I thought we'd found something that worked.
Here we go,
but
chat.
I was wrong again. They took AJ from me.
Damn.
Said I was too young to take care of him.
Address the allegations, nigga. Where's AJ, nigga?
I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. I regretted it later. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him.
What?
We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have.
Oh my gosh.
Protect him with my life, just like Lee did for me.
Damn. Man, why didn't it? What? Alright, fuck it, bro. That's part of the storyline.
Why did I just get chills?
We're just gonna accept it. That we didn't
find
him.
Why did I just get chills, bro?
Damn.
Smoking on Ben, smoking on David, smoking on Duck.
Tight shirt. It would have been cool to find
facts,
him.
Facts.
It would have been cool to find him in game. But I guess, fuck it, right? I guess we found him out game. Yeah, sir. Yeah, sir. All right. Let's get it.
Here we go, Chad. Lock in. Lock in, bro.
Tight shit.
Oh my gosh. Why the graphics so hot? The graphics is fire as fuck. Aww. Miles Morales.
Bro. What the fuck?
What? Yo.
What you doing there, goofball? Pretending we got bullets. Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
Yo, these graphics!
I don't like goofball.
Wait.
Subtitle need to be medium. I ain't gonna cap. Subtitle need to be medium. It was medium in the first season.
I'm too big for it.
I think.
But I like Goofball. How about Shipbird? Someone's all grown up.
So I guess you're all grown up now.
See, yep. I'm not turning off the lights, bro.
Well, let me drive. I'm not letting you drive.
That boy, AJ.
What's wrong?
That nigga's as weird as fuck.
AJ? Hungry.
That boy hungry! Hold on.
Get right. Do what you gotta do.
Give toy.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli. Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem. I can't eat a toy.
Aw, man. My feelings are hurt.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy.
Bro, just get to the fucking chips, my nigga.
Here, practice your reading.
Oh, we got no food. You trying to distract him, bro.
I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Damn.
Tight shit.
Heat. Oven. Place cream. Vanilla beans. Into a saucepan and bring to a boy.
On second thought, never mind.
Look at it.
That's only gonna make you hungrier.
Facts. This is sad right here, chat.
Here you go. About all we got.
Nothing in there.
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I believe you.
What? I hope so.
All that boy AJ need is an afro pick in his hair, chat. That's all that boy need, bruh. No, afro pick in his hair, bruh. That shit look higher.
She found this nigga, bro. That shit is crazy.
I already know this is gonna be a good season already. I'm not gonna lie, I already know. I can just tell. I literally can just tell, bro. Okay.
She found this nigga. That shit's crazy. Lord, the screen's taking mad long, ain't they?
The fuck?
Should I fast forward? Because I have that ability. I'm just chilling. Thanks, cuz.
We gonna do it?
A little sneeze.
Think so. Looks clear. We're doing it.
Oh, shit. Wait, we got a robbed?
AJ's a killer now? That's crazy.
Whoa. She on that?
We need water, too.
Shit, what else we need? Shit.
Type shit.
That's all, folks. Oh my god, this is so far.
Let's find some food.
Oh, we can actually run! Holy shit, we actually can run! Oh, fuck.
That's hard. That's hard.
Let me ring this real quick.
That motherfucker
said. Friendly, ring the bell. What does it mean?
No, don't do that.
It means the people here shoot first.
Yep. When you see an orange circle, consider consequences. Oh, fuck! Consider the consequences.
This shit crazy.
I'ma ring it.
No, bro, you shouldn't.
What are you doing?
That.
So now we know that there's zombies. Good thing I rang it. Now we know that there's zombies. You rang it. Now let's go in.
I mean, I guess. I don't know.
Yo! Hold on, I don't like this camera placement though. Do I go top left? Chat, we already read those $100. We already read that donation. Don't worry about it. Do I go top left?
Am I straight?
Wait, but what if the actions? What about the actions, chat? Like it tells you something on the top.
Man's screen is too big. He got low key like. I don't know, bro. What am I, a professional? I'm just conducting this watch party because I ain't got the funds for the game. For anybody who's wondering out there. So, W watch party, man. Nigga said I ain't got the funds. That's crazy. I'm a broke
nigga. Hey, AJ! Oh, stay back there.
I'm a broke nigga at the moment, man. Maybe one day.
AJ, stay back.
Stay back, nigga. Oh my gosh, there's no way. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That was hard.
It's down. Still with me?
Yo, you actually have to
still
like...
Still here. No bites.
Combo.
Next, we get in there.
I hear somebody. Hold shift to run. Oh. Okay.
Monster trap?
Nope.
It's not a trap. You swing on it.
I'm not doing green screen, chat. I've never done this. Be quiet. Like, shut up. Relax, chat. I never do green screen, Gango.
Pushes you so that we go really high.
I want to try. After we clear the...
Move it then. All right, bro. All right. You know, I'm trying to help y'all niggas, but... Shit, this is what y'all niggas is used to. Fuck it, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? I don't blame y'all niggas. I don't give a fuck, nigga. It should be... You know what I'm saying? What a dick in his eye.
This place.
We trying to figure this shit out. Episode 1, season 4 type shit.
Alright, absolutely nothing in there. Drink water. Oh, hell no.
Yeah, no.
Consequence. Open door. The consequence behind everything, bro?
Bro, you should have pried the door open. Fuck it.
Interesting.
Open your door! Disco, possible hood. Hood ornament. Wait, you can customize your car and shit? What the fuck?
Ain't no way.
No way! Alright, fuck it, let me go through this motherfucker.
Should have been done that. Low fucking key.
I already know some shit about to happen.
What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Come on, you remember. We... Inside a new place? We always check the windows. That's right.
AJ is always listening.
Damn, he one of them niggas.
Huh. Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us? No, they can't. Windows are all boarded up.
Your choices determine what he will become. Oh my gosh. Okay, so, all right.
This one's locked.
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
I'm gonna make him a demon. He can't be pussy. AJ actually cannot be pussy, bro. Enter the ticket booth.
This opens the lock. That's not happening.
Bruh. Killed him right quick, man. Right? Damn.
Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted.
Damn.
Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together. holding hands in their own home.
Damn.
Will we have a home? We'll see. Do we get the key? It's risky. Might be another way through that door. Let's look around. Let's be smart.
Yep.
That's right.
Yep. Good job.
Beans. Homemade.
Pinto? Pinto beans?
I wonder where this came from.
This just might be expired, bitch. Oh, my.
Come on, bro.
I'll throw a cam.
They ate well for their last meal.
Hey, swell for sure. Okay.
Too small to crawl through.
Put AJ through there, touch it.
For me. The key or the window. Those are our options.
No. We need the key, Yeah, I'm gonna have...
It's dark in there.
Yeah, it could be a monster in there. What happened with Clementine?
We should kill the monsters.
No, we should not.
They're not people. Well, they used to be people. And as people... they ask to be left alone. So what's best?
Damn.
Nah, they ain't people though, Chad. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Nah, nigga, send AJ inside cause there's nobody in there. You feel me? What do you mean? It's their house. And, like, nobody's in there. No zombies in there.
But then again, they not bothering nobody, bro.
Niggas are chilling. Pretty fucking hard right now. And they tied themselves up. Yeah. See that little nigga in, man.
They ain't bothering nobody, bruh.
AJ, I need your help on this one. In there?
Yeah, nigga, you got
we
this.
We need to know if there's food inside. And I need you to be brave.
Yeah, he gotta be brave. We gotta make him, Chad, we gotta make him brave, bro.
I can be brave.
Yeah, he's talking about his dark W choice. Y'all thinking the easy way out, bro. We gotta put this nigga through fucking.
Come on.
He gotta be.
Come on.
Grow some courage, nigga.
Yeah, sir.
Fuck. Go in there, nigga. It's dark. Go in there, nigga.
Lift me up. Once you're through, unlock this door. Got it. AJ.
See?
You gotta see this, Clem.
See?
W choice.
Are they trying to tell me somebody's coming?
They had a good thing going here. Can we stay here? We'll see. No one's here. No one's ever anywhere.
Type shit.
It's always just monsters.
I'm here.
There aren't that many people left, kiddo. That's sad.
Yeah, but deal with it.
How many did there used to be? So many.
Yeah!
Just a few. Remember what we said? Know this.
Aim for
like
the head.
Lee?
Aim
always,
for the
always
head.
Aim for the head.
Yeah,
always aim for the head.
That's right. Come on, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something we can eat. Hope so.
Bomb food, here we go.
Not the worst place to sleep.
pretty cozy. I'm not gonna lie if you ask me.
We didn't see a kid.
Ooh. No. No, we didn't. Oh. Might be why they gave up.
Oh, damn. Shit.
That's
spoiled.
Yeah, that's done, so.
Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
Fuck.
What? Let that nigga do what he want, man.
Fuck, it's right.
You said it, kiddo.
Shit, fuck. Look.
Let that nigga say whatever he want, bro. This shouldn't even matter. Here.
I don't want him to be pussy, bro. I don't want AJ to be pussy, bro. We in a zombie apocalypse. He gotta be as blunt as possible with niggas, bro.
Must have wanted to hide something.
Yo! Yo!
The stash.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Fucking jackpot!
I'd eat for weeks with this much.
What the fuck?
It's rigged!
AJ!
Oh, damn.
Oh my gosh!
Skedaddle, Tom. Tom the skedaddle.
Oh yeah.
Fuck.
We need to get back to the car.
W cameraman, what the fuck?
You know what to do. Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
Get off me, nigga! Good shit, AJ!
Let's get to the car.
Yeah! Get in!
Take off! Oh, damn.
Oh my god!
Clem!
Give me that motherfucker! Bitch!
Bruh.
This your boy? Bitch! I hit it!
The keys!
Nigga, I turned! Give me that shit, boy! Let go!
AJ, buckle up!
Now!
That shit was way too damn much shit going on. Ain't no way, bro.
Shit, fuck! What the fuck?
No.
Already?
Come on, man.
It's a W intro. W intro. W intro. Yo, this is, okay. Chat, you can tell this shit is about to be good.
How you know, bro? How you can tell? Let me know how you can tell, cause I don't know.
This shit about to be fire.
Sometimes I don't know the reason why, so I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rambling. Well, it's easier.
What song is this, bro? Today. It's a little bop, ain't it?
Final season, bro.
Damn.
Oh,
wow. Yeah, sorry.
Fuck.
W game series for real though.
Yes, we're on episode one, chat. Still, we're still on episode one.
She ain't strapped to a bed, did she? I think she might be strapped to the bed. I hope she's not though.
Somebody took care of us.
PJ.
Whoa.
I thought so. That's okay. That's crazy.
Whoa. Tape though.
What is this place?
Who tech? The fuck? Okay, somebody took care of me.
Where the hell am I?
How old is AJ now? Do we know?
Nigga, is this Get Out?
Get Out's a W watch, for real. Everybody need to watch that. Every black person need to watch Get Out. For real.
You need a chair. Short ass.
Tight shit. Tight shit, tight shit. Nigga, where's the hat? Where's her hat go?
Look at this motherfucker. Oh yeah.
This'll do.
I went to win. I went to fucking win.
You didn't even try opening it regularly.
Are we in a school? A mansion?
A school mansion. A schoonchin.
Nigga, where is we at?
We in the schoonchin.
Nigga, we in Bruce Wayne's crib?
Batman.
Fuck you.
Touch it.
Kill you, motherfucker.
Ew.
Fuck you, Gunner. What the fuck? Bruce versus the world. No more rules.
Okay.
That's AJ.
They gave him a hair. Wait, that's not AJ. Hey, AJ.
Like, is that not AJ?
No. No.
Drop the knife. Now.
You do the same.
Is that AJ?
Wait. This is not AJ.
We're not gonna hurt you. We've got your boy. He's safe. If you want to see him again, you'll drop that knife.
That's fucked up. We thought that was AJ.
Now.
Why they look alike? The hell?
Not fucking around.
Drop the knife. Drop the knife. You straight?
Let him go. Or I let go.
I look like AJ.
Your turn.
Good. That's good. See? All good here.
Okay.
Look, if we wanted to hurt you, we would have by now.
True.
Considering the circumstances, I'll let this little standoff slide. But you only get one strike. Now, you're gonna behave so I can take you to see your boy?
Who the fuck is this thing, a barber?
Because if you really want to fight, you're a little outnumbered.
I'm sorry, for sure.
AJ's okay? Take me to him, now.
Jesus. You don't bend, do you? All right. Since you asked so nicely. Sorry about locking the door and tying you to the bed and all. You were in pretty rough shape when we found you. You had to take precautions, you know, just in case. But you're safe now, and so's your friend. I'm Marlin. That's Tennessee.
Okay.
Call him Ten for short. He's the one been taking care of you. He doesn't talk much.
Damn.
Clementine.
Come on. Let's go see your boy.
Tennessee. I've been there a couple times. A lot of times. A whole lot of times. Actually, enough times. Basically, live there type shit.
Alright. It's my boy! But why the fuck do people just be forgetting about weapons after they use them? Why didn't you pick that knife back up, boy?
Where's that nigga frolicking? Ten, the hell you got going on?
So you've been surviving out there a while, huh?
Yeah, we've been on the road a long time.
Take it you know how to handle yourself?
Tight shit, tight shit.
I usually see people our age alone out in the wild.
I forgot his name already.
I can't imagine what that must have been like.
Tragedy.
Sure, I do what I can to get by.
No matter what. But don't worry about it. We all do what we have to. Mm. It's
Felix.
We found you when we did.
Felix.
I was gonna say
out of that wreck. Walkers were on the way.
The car.
Yo.
Yeah.
SQC.
Had to work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
Aiden?
I appreciate
nigga,
it.
Nigga, chill.
All alone with the kid?
Never mind.
Not a pleasant thought.
That's Aiden.
I've seen some rough scenes.
Hi there?
The fuck?
What's his problem?
You're just new. I mean, we haven't seen anything like you in ever.
So you never seen black people.
Beal them.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's
our girl.
We want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by kid, but we do all right for ourselves. We've got good walls, good defenses, and a good location too. No one really comes out this way anymore. We've carved ourselves the perfect camp. Kids are safe here. We make sure of it.
No adults, at all.
It wasn't always like this though. People leave, they die. There's less of us all around. I got us a system in place that works well enough.
Mm.
Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's boarding school for troubled youth.
Mm.
Boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without being a bit troubled.
You got me and AJ all wrong, Marlin. Couple of pure angels.
Jury's still out on you. But an angel your boy is decidedly not.
Hey, what?
It's been a little terror since he arrived.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he hasn't been happy without you around.
Yeah, that's how it should be, bro.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
Shit. I need to take care of this. Knowing Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel. You got bigger fish. The kid's inside. Think he's with Lewis.
Lewis?
Oh, right. Just listen for the music. You'll find him. Get a move on, Willie! Where's your damn weapon?
Yo, SQC, why are you so lonely, bruh? Like, what the fuck? Chat, listen, okay.
Bruh, that is... I don't get... Hey, that's exact. That shit is exact.
Dude.
He did...
I still can't explore, though.
Can't go this way. Where is that music coming from?
You wanna be so focused on the music, I haven't seen it more.
Seen it more.
Definitely upstairs.
Nope. Music sounds like it's coming from this floor.
Wait, what the fuck? So, this one?
Gah! You little motherfucker! Hey!
Hey, Spice!
About time you woke up! Your little boy just bit me!
For real?
He's lucky I didn't take a boot to his head. Nearly took a chunk out of me. Gah, hurts him fierce.
God, I'm so sorry.
That boy's a walker.
Sometimes. He's been through a lot.
Yeah, well, ain't we all? Don't see any of us sinking our teeth into either of you.
Shut up, bro.
Boy needs to learn some respect.
Boy? Okay. AJ. AJ!
Oh, and the homie's black on the piano? W!
Clem! You're okay! I was afraid you were...
I'm okay. And you know what you are?
What?
Ticklish.
Aww.
Looking ass.
But, AJ, listen to me. That girl out there says you bit her. Is that true?
Answer me,
AJ. Did you bite her?
I didn't mean to. She snuck up on me.
Still, no more bites.
No more bites.
That boy
I'm
hungry.
Dead.
Feed
That's
that nigga,
good.
Bruh. What the
Watch your kid for you.
Miles?
My name is AJ.
Excuse me. I watched AJ for you.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
No problem.
KC3?
Well, not no problem. He was a bit of a handful. But I got off light compared to what Ruby went through.
AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him.
Don't ever do it.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music.
W.
I'm Lewis.
Clementine.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot. Marlon left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
W, new character.
Okay, so they fuck with us, Chad. They didn't take no weapons away. W. So I think they actually fuck with us, bro.
That boy Lou is killing it right now, man.
Where's your hat? Kenny's hat. Wait, where's his hat?
What?
Does he know what that is?
It's dirty. Clean it. Maybe later. Back you go.
Where it belongs.
Dude, that can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him. Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
Oh, good.
He's earned my trust with it.
He's a tot.
Yeah, a tot who can shoot.
You guys do your thing, I guess.
He's gonna remember that.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But you're armed.
What the hell at me?
Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever.
Stop. Now.
Dreadful sorry, Clementine.
I'm watching a wrist.
What do you think, AJ?
I don't know. It's loud.
It is.
Loud is bad.
Not always.
Come press this key. Come on. This one right here.
Give it a try.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
Now press this one. And this one.
Hey.
You're a natural.
Hey. Have you seen Rosie?
Nope.
Shit. I've got a bit of a situation out there.
Oh, fuck.
Need to ask, you just coming to and all, but could really use a hand. You up for taking out a few deadheads? You too, Lewis. Get your ass in gear.
Fine.
Tie shit.
Okay, lock in, chat. Lock in.
Hey, Rosie! Where the hell is she? You give her weapon back? Good. We're gonna need you to put it to use. We've got a hunting party out there trying to get back inside. Need our help to clear the way. Seems to be a few more than usual these last couple days.
It's almost like something drew their attention. Something like, I don't know, an explosion or a car crash.
Bye.
What? Just saying. There's gotta be some explanation.
I don't think we've met. I'm Clementine.
Yeah, I know. Your kid won't stop talking about you.
Damn, bruh!
Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
What he said.
W-I-L-E-U.
All right, boys and girls. They're starting to fill in.
Come on.
Yo, I like how it's just straight kids right now, Chad. That's kind of fire. That's actually kind of... It's like young niggas right now.
I promise.
All-star team, nigga.
Oh, this? It's a chair leg. I call it Cheryl's.
Cheryl's.
Straight young niggas right now. Teenage niggas.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Let me help. I need you to watch my back. Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool? Okay. See you on the other side.
Hold on, chat. Damn!
Clem! Monster!
What, man? What? Man, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Pay attention,
nigga.
Pay attention, nigga. Pay attention,
nigga. Nigga.
Pay attention.
Nigga, I quick killed the zombie specifically so that when the second one comes up, I'll be good.
Pay attention, man.
What the fuck?
Go ahead and run that shit back.
Clay, let me help. I need you to watch my
back. Hold on.
Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool? Okay. See you on the other side.
You could have got both of them at the same time. You fucking suck, nigga.
Since the birth of my son, I remain unfazed. Trust worse has been done. Man, fuck evaluation. Show me personal.
Yo, okay. Season 5 actually takes skill. Okay, fuck. I was getting away with these games, bro. This shit actually takes skill.
This shit.
I was getting away for 3 seasons straight, looking like the Walking Dead Slayer. Fuck.
Looks like they made it back in one piece. Come on, meet him halfway.
He's not, bro. He's not focused, bro.
Alright, I'm never gonna die again. Watch this.
Just chill. Let the fucking roll!
Bro, I didn't press that!
What are you doing?
I'm clicking E! I clicked R by accident. Fuck, bro. Oh my gosh.
Looks like they made it back in one piece. Come on, meet him halfway.
Yo!
I clicked E!
Hello?
Yeah, go ahead and give it up, nigga. Go ahead and give it up, buddy. Go ahead and give it up, buddy.
Meet him halfway.
Are you running away, nigga?
Bro, no. It's not letting me cut the rope. Bro, did y'all not see the fucking...
Looks like they made it back in one piece.
Oh, chat, shut the fuck up. I'm... Well, Tess, shut the fuck up! Knock!
Behind you, bruh. Damn. You can get bit. Okay, cool. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Oh god, I got lucky. Damn. Oh god.
We're not gonna be able to hold them off much longer. No kidding.
The hell she got?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
I ain't gonna lie, I like this season already. I like this season way better than, not way better, but I already like this season better than season 3. Is that dick suck?
You know, you're not half bad considering the circumstances.
Does that dick suck?
Thanks. Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back to the school.
Oh my gosh. Nigga, you are ass, bro.
Piece of shit. I hate this cleanup bullshit.
Sorry, girl. Sorry.
My fault, chap.
Hey, see you and Rosie are making friends.
What the hell?
Had a bad experience with the dog once.
Well, Rosie here can help you get over it.
Ew!
She's as cuddly as they come. Oh, except when she's mauling walkers, that is.
Can't she turn into a walker because of the blood?
That walker came out of nowhere.
All right, fun's over. Let's get inside. I'm fucking starving.
You're not the only one.
Oh, yeah.
How'd it go out there? How do you think it went?
Oh, yeah.
Nice, a sim.
Safe zone's nearly dry. I could barely find enough for tonight. We're gonna have to scout out further if we want food for the winter. We'll talk about it later.
Bullshit. We should talk about this right now.
I said later, damn it.
Still standing, I see. I'd call that a B+ performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
B- then. Now, Clem here, that was a solid A.
He's glazing.
A+ even.
He's glazing.
Don't be jealous, Vi. Be better.
You kicked ass, Violet. A+. I know.
You're both delusional.
Oh, yeah. Nice little team. Yo, this is a nice little team, chat. It's a nice little team, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Oh, a nice little diversity, you know what I'm saying? Creative weapons, bow, bat with nails.
It's a leg chair with nails. Named Cheryl's, I think. Cheryl's.
They're pretty good with the monsters.
Come on, y'all. Food's
You don't like people coming behind them. You don't like people coming behind them, bro.
Yeah, you can't really walk up behind him. He's got a thing about that.
Wait, why is he actually traumatized by that?
We don't know.
Wait, why is that a thing? Who fucked him up? Or just zombies? Just zombies, right?
Painful thing. He can't go around punching people in the... You know what? Expect him to eat at the same table.
I'll talk to him.
Alright.
Hey. What are you looking at?
What's that bird doing? That's gross. He should stop.
That bird's a crow. In school, they told us they're called scavengers. Can you say that?
Scavengers.
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 Dumbass nigga.
What's it mean?
It means they don't hunt like us. They just eat stuff that's already dead.
Huh. Dumbass boy!
Scavengers are gross.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right.
AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you, but we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me. I can just tell.
Just don't punch
them. They don't.
If they don't, let's go show them how wrong they are.
I think I'll stay here.
No,
bro. With the bird.
No.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, we can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first.
Come on, AJ. AJ, come. Not this bitch. She's
too. Yeah, it has to be her, nigga. He bit her. AJ. The hell?
It's a good start right here.
Yes.
Hey, guys.
Clem, AJ, this is Omar. Excuse me. Chef Omar.
Hello? And no, it's not ready yet.
Omar's a perfectionist. The slightest flavor out of place and he's grumpy for a week.
You can eat or you can eat right. All it'll cost you is a little patience.
I'll let you guys know when we're done.
Bro, you have to go to her, bro.
There's that girl I bit.
Yeah, wanna talk to her?
You mean, say I'm sorry?
Yes.
She's scary and always seems so mad.
Nah, she do look scary, I'm not gonna lie.
You can do it. You just gotta...
Lay it on thick. Lead with the joke. Tell her you were scared.
Tell her why you did it.
Because of my... thing?
Yep. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Just be honest.
Do the roar! Wait!
Yes?
Yo, a nigga in my chat just said do the roar! Yo, nah, the chat got jokes, what the fuck?
Nigga said do the roar. From Monsters, Inc.
Please, Felicia, not in Daddy's ear.
Excuse me, Mr. Shrek.
I said from Monsters, Inc. I mean from, yeah, Shrek. Oh,
bro. Yeah, there are. Yeah, there are.
Yo!
Yeah, there are.
What the fuck?
Yeah, there are. Yeah, there are. Yeah, there are.
Okay, bro.
Yo, I'm fucking crying.
I'm sorry I bit you sometimes. When I get scared, I do that, but I don't mean to. I just get scared, and I'm sorry, and I hope your finger is okay.
No, Shug, it's all right.
I love you, Daddy.
We can all get a little
I love you, Daddy.
Thank you for your honesty.
That little nigga's so ugly.
Apology.
I love you, Daddy.
I did it. You sure did.
Why y'all saying huh, bro? Y'all obviously didn't watch the movie. Like, bro. Y'all saying huh for what, bro? Like, what?
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hey. It's you two. Clementine, right?
Yep. A sim, right?
What are you writing?
What happened today? I chronicle everything.
Like a diary?
I try to think of it more like a history book. Those who do not learn
from... Yeah, anybody got a diary or no?
Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm trying to get right thoughts in or not? Or like, yeah, they
go back to safe zone.
You got
to. We have fewer and fewer places to hunt.
I do not have that shit, Kango.
We have fewer and fewer things to eat.
The new girl went and helped the hunting party come back. She.
Hey, zip it. That is not yours to read, kid. Give it back.
It was just sitting there.
So?
AJ, give it back to him.
Okay.
Thank you. This thing is the only place I get any real privacy around here.
The Chronicles,
boy. I gotta what I can, you know? I gotta finish this before dinner. Not to be, like, rude, but, you know. Bye.
That shit was rude as fuck.
Oh my god, when I have my kid, bro, I'm gonna be the best parent ever, chat.
Looking ass.
I'm not ready. Not yet.
Okay, let's talk to someone else.
We stalling for
that
no
boy
reason.
Pussy.
We stalling for no reason, bruh.
Hey guys.
Yeah, that nigga look just like AJ, bro. They cloned this nigga.
Knock it off, Tin. Heard you guys didn't have the best introduction.
Wasn't my fault.
Ten.
I really am sorry. Really.
I'm sorry, too.
What is this?
Our graveyard. You guys still do that?
Damn.
Kinda, sorta.
So, who's buried here?
Nobody really. This is where we buried Ten sisters' belongings. Minnie and Sophie. Twins. Lost them. Both about a year ago.
RP,
paying
man.
Respects. Should we do that too? Maybe.
Good idea.
I've never seen anyone do that.
Yeah, I think that'd be a very nice thing to do, AJ. Come on.
Thank you.
Hey, what happened? Oh, shit. What the fuck?
What happened, bruh? Why are they saying F? F's in the chat? Or what? F's to pay... Oh, F's to pay the respects off Call of Duty. F's to pay... Oh, brother. He don't get it.
Nigga, my shit good. Bro, y'all niggas is weird as fuck, bro.
That's crazy. He don't get it. Did he play the game? Obviously Clem? Not.
Yeah?
I'm ready.
Call of Duty.
To talk to Marlin.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Clementine, right? I'm Brody.
It's good, Brody.
He's a... sweet little fella. Figured there ain't Brody. A lot of room for sweetness still out there.
What's happening, Brody?
I'm the lucky one. He's just naturally good.
Naturally good? That's rare stuff.
I'm really sorry I hit you. Can we please stay here and eat dinner and not go out into the forest and get killed by monsters?
Well, don't sweat it, buddy. You can make it up to me by teaching me your technique.
God damn, I can't wait for Spider-Man, bro.
You, regular heavyweight.
Hey, Clem! AJ! Stew's done!
You guys earned your supper after all.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is
served.
Thanks. Wow, can't remember the last time we had a hot meal.
Damn. Mm,
this is really good.
Hold on.
Come on.
Tight shit.
Where are your manners, AJ?
Good night.
That nigga just ignored me.
Man was hungry. Let that man eat.
I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo.
Half of it is on his face.
You sure?
You bet.
W mans.
I'm all done.
God, bro. God damn. Mm-hmm.
Nah, me God too. Did.
Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Oh, God. Good night.
Violet, it's time.
He's a magician?
What's the game tonight, Lou?
Oh.
War. The oldest game around. A game played by man and beast alike.
I never heard of it.
The only game there is.
I don't know the game. The only card game I've played had less people.
Don't worry. You'll pick it up as we go.
It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone flips one over. Highest card wins.
Oh, shit.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question.
Oh, hell nah.
What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
And what if I win?
Then you get to ask us one. It's only fair.
Wait, what about AJ?
AJ?
What about him? Looks like he's made a friend.
Aww.
Come on. You can take your eyes off him for one card game. But you both could use a break from each other.
Yeah,
I mean, maybe.
When
you're your boy, your
this
boo-boo,
is his first
and you and your baby.
And his own age. Sometimes
you
he acts
baby.
More like an adult than a kid. It's nice to see him act like a little boy again.
Lewis, if you would.
What that boy got? Fuck. Bait. Jack wins.
Way to go, me. So, about AJ. Where are AJ's parents?
Oh my gosh.
You two don't really look related, so. What happened there?
They didn't make it.
They're dead. They were nice people. For the most part.
It makes sense. He's a nice kid.
For the most part.
Okay. I got the highest.
Hey, I win.
All right.
Hey, you do. So, what do you want to know?
Mona's haircut. Met anyone famous? Grossest thing eaten. Worst injury witness.
Marvin's haircut.
Let's get deep. It's between a haircut or the worst injury.
Tell that nigga stop whistling. The hell? You throwing me off.
What's up with your haircut, Marlon?
I feel like the injury would have been good, bro.
What do you mean?
She means looks like a dead cat. Probably smells like one, too.
Damn.
I look cool.
Whatever you say.
I say I look cool.
I thought she was talking about the other homie with the... Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
10. Booyah!
I didn't want to know about his haircut. I didn't give a fuck about that.
Come on, spit it out.
So, ever have
Yo,
a boyfriend?
Yo, what the fuck?
Oh my god.
What? It happened. Perfectly valid question. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't.
Love is for suckers, man.
No, never.
I'm sure she's real surprised about that one. Never.
Not even once.
Never.
Gabe had a fucking chance. Get the fuck out of here.
I win. So, Clem, you can't have been alone this entire time. Who used to take care of you?
My nigga Lee,
family?
Bruh.
Anyone?
The first person who taught me about survival was Lee.
What'd he teach you?
Lots of stuff.
Yep.
Most important thing?
Head first.
Go, how to use a gun. He's gone, doesn't matter.
How to say goodbye.
That was ass!
That was ass.
I win again.
You do indeed. Ask away.
E for L, man. Worst injury witnessed.
Worst injury you ever saw.
I saw a walker get hit in the head so hard both his eyeballs flew out. Pretty cool.
I saw someone have their intestines pulled all the way out. Like, all the way. It goes on for a while. We got a lot of guts.
Ooh. I saw this guy get his face beaten in with a crowbar.
W. Kenny.
Badly. There wasn't even any skin left.
W. Kenny.
Ouch.
He deserved it.
I don't remember that.
Kenny a demon.
I don't remember that.
Victory violence.
Do I?
Here's something I love to ask when I'm in groups.
I don't know.
Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
What?
That is fucked up.
Oh, well, I know.
Bitch, if we be honest, bro.
Who do you think?
Bitch, if we be honest, it's really you. It's really you. But I don't want to cause problems, though. So I'm going to say anybody but me.
Any one of you, but certainly not me. So sure. Made it this far.
Facts.
So have we.
I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
The ball, this nigga.
Ever had to kill someone you loved?
Oh.
Lewis.
Hey, she wanted me to ask.
I let Lee turn.
Well, almost once. Lee. His name was Lee. He was dying. I let him become a walker instead.
Oh. Got it.
I know it's not the same, but I think I'm done playing for tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah, these questions is crazy. I'm not gonna lie, bro. This nosy ass nigga, bro.
You wanted me to ask.
Damn.
Let's go, AJ.
Good night.
Night, AJ.
What happened to his, like, you know what I'm talking about? Like, his haircut.
Long day, huh?
Yep, real long.
I hope you know Lewis didn't mean any harm there. He's just the world's biggest dumbass. Yeah, he's my best friend, so I can legally call him that. You guys relax, get some sleep, feel human for a night. In the morning, come find me. We can talk about making this long term.
We can stay?
Oh, shit.
We can talk about it.
Oh, shit. That boy AJ, hey, that boy got a fuck up out of here, bro. The fuck? That boy, boy, yo, that nigga, that little ass feet, bro. The fact that they got somewhere to sleep, bro, is crazy. Like, they actually got somewhere.
That looks like a really safe window.
Like, they could just sleep
at. It does. Good. This box has so many colors.
Well, must have been an artist living in here.
What's an artist?
It's like a person who colors a lot, draws,
okay.
Does pictures.
Okay.
You mean like Tin?
Yeah, like Tin.
Huh. I like to do pictures too.
My fault, chat, my mom.
Oh.
My mommy.
Shit,
my mommy.
I just wanted to grab something from the closet.
Where the hell is it?
Oh.
What?
That's what I was looking for. It belonged to Sophie. Ten's sister. He was asking for more art supplies and stuff, so.
Oh.
I was going to.
Oh, sorry. We didn't know.
No, no. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Honestly, it's just been sitting here for the past year and no one's touched it. If AJ wants to play with it, it's fine.
You should probably give the box back. It doesn't belong to us.
Thanks, buddy. It's just that Ten wanted it since it was his sister's and all.
Yep,
W choice.
It's okay. You can finish your drawing, though. I don't mind.
W choice.
Huh. I see you're, settling in.
Yeah, is that okay?
Sure. I guess. I always liked this room. Sophie had, like, paintings and shit on the walls. Lots of color. And Minerva. She was really musical.
So you ever had a bunk bed? You ever slept in bunk beds? I have.
She had actual talent.
Hell no.
I shared a room for 18 years of my life.
She had the most amazing voice.
Bunk bed shit,
though? Bluesy. Marlon always joked that he would scavenge a guitar and the two of them would tour the country. That was a long time ago. Afterwards, Brody and Ten took down all the paintings, and that was the end of it. I shouldn't have even brought it up. It's not a good memory. Guess I just lost my train of thought.
Most of us that are still around, a lot of times we have more bad memories than good.
Facts.
Ain't that the truth?
This is a
W game,
bro. What
exactly happened to them? Sophie and Minerva.
W game.
They went scavenging with Marlon and Brody out past the safe zone. Didn't make it back. It happens. Honestly, I just miss having someone around to talk to. There's just so many dudes. This place can get a little too bro town for my liking sometimes. And I'm not exactly like a people person.
Yeah.
You know? I know I sometimes have a habit of being a little bit too harsh.
You come off all right. I thought you were pretty cool.
Thanks, I guess. You were pretty cool too, out there against those walkers.
Hey, Clem, I'm an artist now.
W graphics. For real.
Let me see. Let me see what you draw.
Not bad, kiddo.
Let me see.
I should be getting back. Thanks again for the box.
Let me see what you draw, little nigga. Shit's fucking ass!
See ya.
Yeah, see ya. Okay, Alvin Jr., time for bed.
Okay, here.
For me?
For the wall. To make our home look nice.
Type shit.
That's a good idea, AJ.
I guess.
How about here?
This shit's ass, but I guess. Oh, wait! Collectibles can be found in the world to decorate with. Okay, so this is my official room. This is my official room. Okay, fire. We actually can make this room comp.
AJ?
Bruh. The
nigga,
hell?
Nigga, what the?
Hey there. What are you doing?
This is where I'm gonna sleep.
What? No, it's not.
It's safe under here. No one can get me.
Come on, AJ. The bed is way better. Oh, man. This bed is so comfy.
What about the door? What if someone comes in? What if they try to hurt us? What if they steal our stuff?
I'll keep watch. I'll sleep with one eye open if I have to.
You can't sleep like that. I tried. If I stay here, no one can find me, and I can keep guard and watch over you. I can protect us.
Boy, if you
hey,
don't get your ass...
what's gotten into you?
Get your fucking ass off the floor before I beat your motherfucking ass.
Please, Clem. It's not so bad down here.
Get your ass AJ, off there now.
Listen to me. It's gonna be okay. Please just give the bed a chance. It's soft and warm.
Ass.
I think you'll really like it.
I'm gonna get dirty on the goddamn floor. Get your ass on the bed now. Now!
Get that man top bunk.
This bed is really soft.
Told you so.
Type shit.
It's really, really soft.
Good night, AJ.
Clem?
Yo.
This place is nice. I'm glad we found it.
Aww.
Me too.
W's.
Aww. This little ass nigga, bro.
He's gonna let us stay, right? I guess we're gonna find out. Let's find his office.
I know where it is. I'll show you. Up here. Come on, Clem, this way.
I got me, Bobby.
Hey, AJ, wait up. Tin's here.
Hey, Clem.
It's good, bro.
Thanks for the pencils.
It's good, gang.
I missed having colors.
Sure thing.
Who are these guys?
They're firefighters. That one's a policeman. She's gonna save the day.
That nigga getting comfortable, chat.
But what are they?
These were the people who protected us.
Where are they? I've never seen one before.
Damn.
They're still out there. Someday, maybe you'll meet one.
That would be cool.
Super cool.
Cap, there's no laws, buddy.
No, give it to me and...
No, he's mine now.
Hey,
yo, whoa, give it back.
No.
You don't even know what they are.
Okay. That's enough, you two.
No.
It's not yours anymore.
No, don't do that, bro.
It's mine.
No, it's not.
Fine.
Like, we actually gotta raise this nigga, bro. Like... We actually gotta raise this little nigga, bro.
Do you know where Marlin is?
I don't know. He should be around.
Shit.
I can go find him.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Ten.
Say Ten!
Whoa. God did.
Look.
Hey, what'd you find?
It's a picture of Marlin and Lewis. They're so little.
These niggas chopped.
Wow. They've known each other a long time, huh?
Yo, I need some animators to make an animated type of intro like this for me, bro. A nice little storyline for the
Marlin?
Intro, bro, on some real shit.
Stay back.
Oh, we're gonna have to kill this nigga right now.
Whoa, what the hell's going on?
Hey, it's okay, bro.
Take it easy, Bobby.
You said dogs brought back bad memories.
Facts.
Sorry.
Facts, I got bit by one.
Who's gonna have to lay that nigga down?
She's not as frightening as she seems.
Nah.
Sit, girl.
We're about to make her lay forever.
She's harmless. She just needs to get to know you is all.
Here. Fuck that.
I'll show you.
Nah, fuck that.
Do you trust me?
Hell no.
Fuck no.
Rosie, shh. Sorry. I promise she's not gonna bite.
We probably should though. Yeah.
Okay.
Just get that shit out the way. Get that bullshit out the way. The hell?
Get down on her level.
I swear, if this little nigga bite me, bro.
It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you. There you go. Now whistle and tell her to lie down.
Lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
Bet.
Okay.
I fucking hate dogs.
That's so cool.
See? Not so hard.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
And now Rosie will recognize you. She's really well trained. She was the headmaster's dog, back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, he bailed. All the other adults did.
Damn.
Left us behind to fend for ourselves.
Wow, what a dick.
Understatement of the century.
That boy got pimples.
Now it's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were a part of that. Both of you are plenty capable, and we need that. Here. This is the current state of our plan for gathering food. We are starting to run short. It's getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
Okay, where are we? We're here.
The greenhouse.
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. Had plenty of vegetables growing. But it became overgrown. Upkeep was impossible. Yeah, we keep away from that now.
Okay. Running greenhouse. With the traps. We know about the traps. Okay.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. Got a shack for storage right here, right along the river. It's secure mostly. You get the occasional walker or two come by. Vi and Brody should be heading out there in a bit. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson. If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down.
Bro, this is a long-ass episode. I ain't gonna cap. These niggas fucking yapping about nothing at this point.
That's the train station.
New York?
Stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh, where you crashed your car. Pretty sure that place a lost cause. There's a hell of a lot of smoke coming from it when we found you two. Walkers flooded in there after all the noise you made.
I didn't realize how much forest surrounds this place.
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part.
What's the trap area?
Hunting grounds, more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch game. He and a Sam are supposed to go check them.
Yo, there's a fire map.
One more thing.
This nigga yapping.
See these red lines?
Yes. Yeah.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years, and food's become more scarce.
So, why not go outside it?
We can't. Whenever someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. People die or disappear.
Damn!
I just... I could really use the help, Clementine. Taking care of these kids, it's not easy. I'm worried that if I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation, I can't lose anyone else. We've already lost so much.
Damn.
Friends, siblings, I can't let another kid die.
We're not gonna let that happen. I promise.
Thanks, Clementine. I appreciate that. I really do.
Mm.
Everyone's counting on me to step up. Be the leader they need me to be.
Mm.
I really want to be that for them. You and AJ are two more mouths to feed. But maybe you can help me feed the rest.
Mm. So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Asim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits. Well, Asim will, anyway. Lewis, just hope he shows up, if I'm really being honest. Violet and Brody are going upriver to do some spearfishing. And hopefully, those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams could use some extra hands.
Fish with Violet and Brody? I wanna fish. I wanna hunt. I wanna hunt, chat.
Yeah, hunt, nigga. Fuck it.
I wanna hunt, chat.
Let's go do some hunting.
Yo, these episodes are packed. That's good, chat. These episodes are really packed.
Don't nigga say this shit long, thanks. Nigga.
Wait, is there even episodes in this? Is this episodes or is this like?
Just remember to stay in the safe
zone. Or are we just gaming?
We need you now back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
We might just be gaming.
Why? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here. Go get him, AJ.
Let's do this.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.
Thank you, bitch.
At least we jumped right into the hunting spot and not motherfucking have to find this bitch and ask this bitch if we can hunt with this bitch.
Look at the demons.
Like, let's
hunting
just go,
grounds
bro.
Are usually clear of walkers.
Jump into it.
Sometimes they get caught in the snares and shit, though. You see a ribbon on a tree, traps are nearby.
I need AJ to really see, like, what's going on. Ain't no fishing shit, nigga. Hey, this is big. This is grown.
Watch where you step.
Grown people shit right here, man.
Please. I think I can handle myself. I'm basically a ninja. Skilled in the craft of martial arts.
Thanks for the warning. Careful around those, okay?
Okay.
Psst. Y'all are no fun. We got work to do. Not all of us have the privilege of being Marlin's lapdog.
Oh.
Ouch. Someone's a little jealous. In my defense, I totally get things done. I just prefer to think of survival as more of a day-to-day task. So, you know, don't sweat the technique.
What about everyone else? We need to work together as a team.
Max.
I mean, sure, yeah, sometimes.
You act like you're the only one with a strategy. You play the long game. You gotta have plans B, C, and D.
And what if you don't make it that far?
Shut up a second.
Some boys is on the way.
Hey, check this guy out. He's like a walker pinata.
Cut it down, fix the snare, and let's go.
I will. Eventually.
If you want food for the kid, I could use a hand. Or you can mess around with this idiot and starve. It's up to you.
I got you, buddy.
Oh, you can starve.
So dramatic.
Something bad gonna happen, of course, though, right?
Nah, I got you, bro. He gonna hold that down.
Come to hunt? I hear something rustling around in here.
Yeah, I got you. For sure.
Yeah, let me help you out.
Thanks for taking this shit seriously. I'll never understand that idiot.
Oh, nah, this chat is fucked up.
You good shot?
Yeah.
Good. I'll chase him out of the bush. You shoot. Last time I was out here, it looked like one of the rabbits had some babies. I'm not sure how many are still around, so careful where you shoot. Aim for the parents.
Okay.
Oh,
that was
blind.
A parent, but...
You're a damn good shot. Gonna need a few more like this if we're hoping to eat, though. I saw some others run this way.
Okay. That nigga's eating rabbit is crazy. I guess it makes sense.
Got his ass!
You definitely nailed the thing.
Clem! Clem, come here! Look, it got one.
I saw AJ how to
it's
kill
a baby.
One.
Well, all meat is good meat.
I saw AJ
not
that's
enough.
Beef.
Release it. Let it get bigger.
I'm hungry.
So am I. But we'll be even hungrier tomorrow if we don't let him go.
Tomorrow doesn't exist, dingus. There's just today. And today I'm hungry.
Nigga, we need that hungry. Shit today.
Are you gonna do it? I can't watch.
Nigga, we need this shit today. Let it go. Oh, yeah, it is a baby. Nah, you're right.
He capping. He gonna snap that neck.
Nah, yeah, it is a baby.
His phone died. Right.
The fuck? Hold on.
Come on, man.
No, you're right. You're right. It is a baby. It is.
What are we going to do?
No, you're right. Yeah. Yeah. I don't give no fucks, nigga.
No, they're really...
Silly rabbit! Silly rabbit! Silly rabbit! Silly rabbit!
Okay.
Food. Today.
Fuck, nigga!
Alright. Well, the snares have all been reset and are ready to trap things. We good to go now, or what?
Wait, AJ might be what?
Thanks to Clem, we got more than I expected.
Oh, forgot AJ.
Not enough
watching.
For everyone, but enough to smile about. I'll take this back. You two should meet up with Brody and Violet and see if they've managed to snag any fish. This isn't going to be enough for the whole school.
I like fish.
That's great.
Can feel the fish.
This hungry ass nigga like, yo, bro, this nigga is...
Follow me.
Bro, yo.
The girls are probably near the shack.
Nigga always on some damn food, bruh.
You like fish?
I once ate a whole shark.
No, you didn't.
Damn.
Yeah, this shit's stuffed, bruh. Stuffed crust. Packed ass episode. At this point, they just want fucking dragging it, bruh. And no action yet. Like, come on, bruh.
Where's Vi and Brody?
Oh, shit.
They should be here by now.
Clem, look. Monster.
Vi wouldn't have just left this out in the open. Wait, isn't that one of our spears?
Oh, shit.
Clem, lock's busted. We might not be alone.
Yo, now Clem's a demon. Look how fast she's just like.
Type shit.
AJ Morant. AJ, notice that. Yo, you really gotta move tack around this nigga, bro.
Holy shit. This place is wrecked. All our supplies are gone. I'll take a look around outside. Hold tight.
Are we in danger? Maybe.
Somebody was just here.
Type shit.
Cigarette. Hand rolled.
Hand rolled cigarette
page?
Is crazy.
Clementine? What the hell happened in here? Do any of the kids smoke?
Nope. Nothing to smoke.
No sign of our thief.
Thief? Oh, shit. We just walked a mile of river and the traps were all empty. No fish. None.
Someone robbed us?
Oh, great. And now we're gonna starve.
Fuck. That's... Fuck. Fuck. It's just... Fuck. It's okay. It's... Breathe, Brody. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
You're gonna be fine.
Fuck. Fuck. Come on, come on.
Hey, easy. We'll still find enough food to get us
through. Just shut the fuck up, okay?
Brody, just chill.
Brody.
I have to tell Marlon about
this. Chill, Brody.
We still need food, you know, to live. We definitely don't have enough here.
You guys figure it out.
So what do we do? Eat rocks?
You can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Will Marlon kick us out if we don't find food?
Well, let's not find out.
Where else could we look?
Let me think.
I am the map. Now, we cannot leave the red line. Safe zone, okay? And it's only making me choose outside the red line. Well, good shit, Walking Dead.
The train station. It's not too far from here.
I don't know. That's pretty far outside our perimeter.
There was food in there when AJ and I passed through. It's worth a look.
You sure there was food?
Positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there.
All right, fine. Lead the way.
Here we go. Imagine we had to walk all the way over there, bro.
That shit would be some dumb shit, bro.
So, like, imagine, like, we actually had to play the game and walk all the way over there.
There. That's where the food is. A lot more walkers than last time, though.
We're gonna die.
No, we're not.
Let's either die here or die from hunger. Take your pick. Clem, maybe you should scope things out. You know the place better.
Facts.
Let me get a closer look. Can't be too careful. I used that bell to attract a walker before. Could try it again. They do like to follow sound. Could climb up there, but I don't know how that would get us inside.
You look like you've got an idea.
The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it... Lewis, I vote Lewis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. Just get up there. The quicker we get this over with, the better.
Decisive. I like that in a woman.
Yo, what the fuck?
Stop. I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine. I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Lewis eats both of you first.
I'll distract them. You got some humor.
I see you guys reach safe cover. Then I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you. Then you can do your thing.
Good luck.
Hey, Ugly. No, not you. Not you either. Him. Fine. Make it easy.
Nigga, come on, bro.
Bro, there was no walker behind me. There was no fucking walker, bro. Behind me, bro. What the fuck is niggas talking about, nigga? The fuck? No fucking walk behind
hey,
me, bro.
Ugly. No, not you. Not you either. Him. Fine. Make this confusing, why don't you? Hey, look. Got your nose. Got your nose. No. Not your fucking nose. You have no nose.
L camera angle, bro. For real.
All right. Someone get this off.
Like, bro.
So
far, I'm dead.
Really?
So far.
Nobody knows that
I'll let Lewis know when we're ready.
I'm locked in.
Waiting for. Come on, come on. Fucking Lewis. Just give him a second. We may not have a second. I'll watch the door for walkers. Okay, AJ and I will sneak in, grab the food, and get out. Sounds good. Let's make it quick.
I knew it.
These niggas are still in here chilling? That's crazy. They better hope there's some real food there, bro.
Yes,
piece will be perfect. Clem, look. Try it out. See if it works. Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo. You still got your gun?
Just in case.
Just in case.
What's going on, AJ?
What the fuck?
Good shit, AJ.
Good job, AJ. Is there more?
Why the hell you ain't get two?
Keep it coming.
Should have brought two at a time, nigga. L camera angle, bruh. Fuck.
Good shit. Thank you. Rice and beans. Oxtail to pussy clot. One more clot, my lord. Well, you're up next.
Stand. Slowly. Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you.
Oh my gosh. Why is this person calling me right now?
Alright, hold on. We finna get to it. Yeah, this is a long ass fucking episode. I ain't gonna cap.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Aiden Ross.
I don't have to.
Who are you?
The name's Abel. And I'm hungry as hell.
You can't have this food, gang.
AJ gonna shoot Abel in the fucking head.
You and your friends made a lot of noise out there. It wasn't hard to follow.
AJ, move tack.
You live close by? You knew about this place already and organized some effort to get inside. So you probably also knew the stash was there. Doesn't matter. Wasn't really a question. More like confirmation. You look a little young to be out on your own.
The fuck?
You got a group? Count you plus the two outside, I'm thinking. Maybe more?
I'm saying nothing else, nigga.
You got a camp in these here woods? Well, sometimes no answer's good as anything. Now, I'm gonna fill this pack real slow.
We worked hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey there, Squirt. Playing hide and seek, are we?
Oh,
now
shit.
Now that's impolite.
Oh, shit.
Don't steal from us.
I'm not stealing.
That boy upped it. That boy upped it, Agla.
I can kill you, you know.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you. Listen up, Squirt. You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand? I'm just gonna take a little bit, then I'm leaving.
We on that!
Like it never happened.
AJ, get down!
You piece of shit!
What the fuck? Just take a bag and fill it up.
We out! We out! We out!
Damn! Glad we didn't make AJ shoot, but I'm just saying.
Run now!
That shit would be crazy.
Do this shit. episode is 2 hours long.
You are not listening
to me. Holy shit.
Marlon, listen to me. I am telling you, the place was ransacked.
It's fine. We'll deal with
it. What the fuck going on for real, bruh?
I ain't complaining. I ain't gonna lie.
Took y'all a while.
How poor are they that have not patience?
Nigga, AC coming back on, bro.
Oh, yes.
Sam! Mitch! Check it out!
Whole gang eating, gang. Whole gang eating, you know what I'm saying?
That's a lot of food.
If you don't bring ready, you stay. I want it. Hey!
Look at it.
You're our savior, Clem.
Like, seriously, it's a lot.
Damn. It was a team effort.
Lewis and Violet helped, too.
Neither of them ever brought back this much before.
Of oxtail with rice! We have peas, we have jerk chicken, we have bread, clad curry goat, we have curry chicken, we have everything, my yo. Eat up, my yo.
God,
outside the safe zone. We'd have even more, but we ran into the creep that fucked up our fish traps.
We have rice, and then we have rice.
Creep? What creep?
And then we have rice.
Smoking those nasty-ass Bible cigarettes.
And then we have rice.
He had weird, different colored eyes.
Oh, that's her dad. That's her dad. That's her dad. That's her dad.
Did he follow you?
That's her dad.
Nope. I shoved him into a pack of walkers. They took a chunk out of him.
It was awesome.
Look, I don't know if he got out of there, but if he did, he won't make it for long.
You attacked him? What the fuck? If he survived, you know he's coming back for revenge. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked.
He had a gun.
If I hadn't done what I did, he would have shot us. I made the right call.
Bullshit! What if there are others? You don't know what people are capable of out there.
Shut the fuck up. I'm Clem.
Think again.
I just can't. I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
Chill, Brody.
She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means.
Enough! It just means there's a hungry guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
No, I got a feeling she's not overreacting.
You can't be serious.
I got a feeling.
Come on, let's go somewhere and talk about this.
Yo?
If anything happens, I'm holding you responsible.
Oh, she know these niggas. These niggas mean business, I think, gang.
Clem. I know I asked you for help. You did. You did, but shit. God, nothing's easy.
It was risky, but it was worth it.
Facts.
Like you said, we can't lose another kid.
Facts.
Yeah. Yeah, I did say that.
Facts.
Well, at least we're eating tonight.
Facts.
The next few, I'd wager.
Yo!
Go talk to Brody.
Y'all ever played the game Bully? Just saying.
Thanks for the haul, Clem.
Y'all probably never did.
You guys should go enjoy it. You've earned it.
But that looks like the goon, for real. Imagine. The game Bully
don't sweat it,
took
Clem.
Place in school, too. Damn, that's lit.
Yo, I think
ever
we,
since we lost Sophie
this.
And Minnie,
yo, bro, this nigga
everybody's
is,
been freaked out by anything that happens past the safe zone.
Body
she'll be all right eventually.
Still, we should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take Rosie out in the morning, see if she catches a scent. You know, just in case.
I'm gonna go clean up.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Damn.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad.
Sad? Why?
My sisters died around this time last year.
Damn.
I think it's starting to get to people.
Doesn't it get to you?
Not really. Dying's not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary.
I ain't gonna say nothing. Let him talk his mind.
I try not to focus on them being gone. I like picturing where they'd be now, instead.
In paradise.
Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She'd build a place big enough for all of us to live.
Let me get deep for y'all real quick. Each second that you live is 1 second closer to death.
And paint it too. And Minnie be playing whatever new song she wrote. I guess death doesn't scare me because I know I have something waiting on the other side. Someplace safe and happy. All of us together.
Oh my gosh! Damn!
I wish I had more colors.
I'm supposed to be talking, it's not making me, bro! Unless you're a bad person, you're going to hell!
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
They weren't always walkers. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person again. Sometimes I draw the walkers the way they probably looked. Sometimes I draw Minnie and Sophie the way they probably left
them. Okay.
But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure.
No, wait. But you're not dead, AJ.
You want to be there too? I promise I'll draw you well. You just gotta hold still.
I mean, if AJ go, shit.
Sure, why not?
Fuck it. Fuck it, me and AJ, together.
I almost forgot.
Big D.
Here you go.
He's actually a better drawer than AJ.
It's ours.
It's getting late.
Oh, you're collecting things as you're going.
You guys should get some sleep.
Aren't you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Hope your boy's eating some snacks, man. Make sure to drink some water.
Damn.
Make sure to drink some water. Fuck, what these niggas got going on? Oh, me.
God damn, this episode long as shit! Shit, bro!
Nigga, what?
Shit!
Oh, I'm telling you. So I'm looking
it's clear.
Long. I gotta work in the morning. Hey, eh? Talking
time
about.
For bed, little guy.
Trying to get through this
bitch. Can I stay up? Nope. 2 more minutes.
No.
Tell you what. You lay down, and then we'll see. You full from dinner?
Mm. Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was.
I like it here.
Nigga.
Why am I so black?
We gotta go hunting.
Bro.
And there were so many rabbits to shoot.
What the fuck?
Whoosh.
I can't even see myself.
It's nice not driving everywhere or running away. But the ranch was nice too, before the blood.
This isn't the ranch.
Do you like it?
I like it.
I like it. Now that I'm used to it. There's games and the walls make it feel safe.
It's good, for now. But places change, so do people. It might not stay good. Don't worry, we're not leaving. There, you gotta stay up 2 minutes more. Time for sleep.
I'll lay down when you blow out the light.
All right, give me a minute.
Boy, if you don't tickle your motherfucking sneakers.
Bro, we about to go. Bro, they're about to go to sleep again.
Take the motherfucking
sneakers off,
boy.
I'm not sleepy.
Liar.
I'm saying we didn't play. We didn't play. Like it's been 2 days in their world already.
We got this spot chat.
Low key three.
We got Richmond. We got mad shit.
It's been 3 days in their world on some Minecraft shit.
That's a good drawing. He's a good artist.
Your picture is good too.
Oh, I know. So cute.
Shit's ass. Oh yeah.
That's cool.
You have that in your pocket?
Oh, right?
The hell?
Like, really cool.
In your pocket, huh? Real 4PF shit. Pocket's deep as fuck.
So used to lugging this everywhere.
never knowing when we'd find any supplies. I feel a lot lighter.
Right, AJ? When you put your boogie boogie, when you get your baby, when you do with the big baby, when you do baby.
Good night, sleep tight, don't let a walker bite. And if they try,
I never let them bite.
Come on, play it right.
Kill them.
One time, bang.
And if they do,
good work.
Bang, nigga. Thanks. Bro, take your ass to. Oh, alright.
Type shit.
What the fuck?
What's that?
Shh. Bro, what the fuck going on, bro?
There's voices in the pipes.
I think someone's in trouble.
Is it us?
No, not right now. But we should help them.
If it's a monster, we should kill it.
I don't think it is. You got your gun?
Uh-huh.
I'll be right back. Stay safe.
W fucking watch party, bro. We in this bitch watching this bitch together for real.
Just a little farther. Basement. Both sides. Can't pick it. I have to find another way to the basement. A cellar door out in the yard.
Oh my gosh, nigga. We finna be. Nigga, locked in. We locked in for real.
According to the map, there should be another entrance to the basement around here.
Bingo!
At least that.
Break this lock, chat.
Wrong way.
There was something on the floor.
How the fuck is we about to break this lock?
There was something on the floor. He just missed it. Bro. Hell no. that damn dog alone. He missed what was on the floor, bruh.
Not the right way.
How the fuck is he about to break the lock if it's not...
No, wrong way.
Bro!
OG, bro.
They gonna hear this shit. They're literally gonna hear this. They're literally gonna hear it. Yeah, GG's, buddy. Yeah, GG's, buddy. Like, what the fuck?
That shit is dumb as fuck. Dumb as fuck. What the hell? This shit is ridiculous, bro.
We don't even know for sure was that. She also said he got bit.
Rat!
Which means he ain't gonna bother us.
You know he's not alone. Those bastards are back, and it's only a matter of time before they find us. You know that
shit! Nothing to you!
There you go again, getting so mad!
What do you want me to do? You're making me mad!
Oh, we have to tell the others about what you did!
Who's there? Show yourself!
Clem!
What are you doing down here, in the dark?
Brody and I were just talking. Go get some sleep. You deserve some shut-eye. You had a busy day.
Didn't exactly sound like a polite conversation. What are you fighting about?
Be honest, bro.
Go ahead and spill the beans.
None of your business. Go back to the dorm.
Bro, nah, you see, I don't like that, bro. I got my son here.
The
bro.
Man you met at the station. We got history.
Brody! Don't listen to her, Clem. She's acting crazy. She gets this way sometimes. She's just gotta tune it out.
Don't be afraid, Brody. Say what you have to say. What history?
Marlin let him take the twins. Him and his people.
Brody!
I thought they were killed by walkers.
That's the story we told everyone.
Shut up!
Because Marlin was so ashamed of what...
Shut up!
Yo?
What'd you say?
Shit, bro. I'm sorry.
Shit! What have you done?
I'm so sorry. You're gonna be okay. I promise. God damn it! Help! Did you say it? I told you not to say it! Please be okay.
Get away from her.
Come on, buddy, come on.
I mean it, Marlin. Step back!
Okay. Okay. Just stay with her. There's a first aid kit down here somewhere, right?
A first aid kit? It's me, Clem. Just stay still.
Who? I can't see.
Clementine, remember?
Clem, you're in danger. You and AJ both.
What danger?
Marlin will kill me if I tell. He's scared. And when he's scared, he gets angry.
Brody, if there's a threat to AJ, you have to tell me.
Everything is so faint. I can't feel my legs.
Please, try and focus.
If those raiders come back, Marlin said he'd let them take you.
Take us?
To make him go away. Like he did. Like he did with 10 sisters.
Brody.
Fuck. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the hell am I gonna do?
What the fuck?
She's gonna turn.
Marlin!
Nah, we on him. Don't run. Don't run, we on him.
Marlin.
Or not.
Marlin, you son of a bitch! Don't
I'm sorry.
I can't let you talk to the others.
Damn it! Marlin! Anyone! AJ!
Huh. There's a gap. If I could find something really thin, I could force it in there and lift up the latch.
Finally some fucking action, bruh. Finally some action. Finally some action. The hell?
Come on, come on, come on. Yo, what the fuck? Come on. Come on. What?
What the fuck?
She's turning, she's turning.
Is that a... Yes, this will work.
Move tack. Will pay. I'ma fuck this boy up. This boy about to get fucked up. What? What? What?
Where's
AJ? Put the gun down.
Get this psycho away from me.
Where is she?
Oh yeah.
She's in the basement. She murdered
that dog. Gotta
Brody.
Chill.
What?
What?
Is that blood on your face?
Why Brody?
Did you see it happen?
Is she a walker now? That's bullshit, Marlin! Clem! You killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open.
That's a lie!
No, it is not.
I saw you kill her!
What the hell is going on?
Look at her hands! She's covered in Brody's blood!
Christ, Clem.
What did you do?
Yo!
We saved their lives when anyone else would have kept walking. We fed them. We kept them warm. And this is how they thank us! Guns being pulled and murder! Well, fuck them!
Fuck! Marlin! Jesus Christ.
Screw you, Marlin!
No! Can't take me if I'm dead. Can't trade me if I'm dead. Can't trade me if I'm dead. That was... What the fuck? Nigga, come on, bro.
My fault. Let me lock it. Oh, my fucking God. I'm a fucking loser.
Can't trade me if I'm dead, bro. Nigga, we're not about to watch
AJ?
That whole little thing again. Come on. Come on. Can't trade me if I'm dead, bro. Can't trade me if I'm dead.
You shoot me, and what do you offer up to your raider friends when they come knocking?
Let's go. What the hell is she talking about?
Let's go.
Do it, because he needs us alive.
Shut up.
Brody told me Marlin was gonna give me and AJ up to raiders in exchange for safety. The same way he gave up Sophie and Minnie.
Raiders?
Oh my God.
Shut the fuck up, Clementine. Let her talk.
Brody told me the truth, and that's when Marlin killed her.
Oh, come the fuck on!
They only met up with these raiders because Clem insisted they go out there. Quite the coincidence, isn't it? Shame, I don't believe in those. First thing she did was attack you, Ten. Think about how scared we all were when the adults left. I pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Johnny come lately and her little fucking lunatic? Or me, your friend?
She did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders is just gonna come along and take it? I'm just saying.
Man, this is fucked up. Lewis, don't let him do this.
Oh no, I am not involved.
What?
You ought to think of
I like
pussy.
You, Clem, but I... Not me. I'm sorry. You're, on your own. I'm sorry.
You can do the right thing here, Lewis. Just step the fuck up!
Shit. Marlin, come on, man. Drop the gun.
Lewis! She killed Brody! We can't let her walk away.
Clem, I gotta trust Marlin. I always have.
We already trusted him, too.
Brody trusted him. And now she's dead. And he killed her!
Take that back!
Don't know what you're doing, man. Come on, dude, just drop the gun.
Why, emo?
This is how adults do things, not us.
Stand down, Marlin. Be reasonable.
You don't get it. You don't understand at all, do you?
I'm trying to protect you! All of you! Every fucking one of you!
How does pointing a loaded gun around protect anyone? Brody's dead. Sophie and Minerva are gone. You suck at protection.
Shut your fucking mouth! Oh, I made the right call. I saved the lives of everyone in this fucking school. If they came back, I'd do it again.
Excuse me?
I didn't realize we were so fucking expendable.
They told me they died.
I had to save the rest of you, okay?
You gave my sisters away. Why would you do something like that? I trusted you, Marlin. They trusted you.
He was in a tight spot. He did the wrong thing, but he thought it was for the right reason.
I don't want him to get angry.
You shouldn't have to pay for it.
I wanted to get them.
I don't want him to get angry.
Some kind of rescue. Honest, Ted, I just couldn't.
That's a good choice! I don't want him to get angry, dumbass!
She killed Brody because she knew.
Yeah, I heard what Brody said. She said if he gets angry, he's gonna get this and he's gonna start
whining. You mean to?
I wanted to save all of you. Sophie! Minerva!
We can still fix this, Marlin.
It's going to be okay. We can make this right.
We'll help you. We're all family here. The only one any of us has left.
Drop the gun, buddy.
Damn, bro.
I know I betrayed you. All of you. Just let me leave. You'll never have to see me again. Just let me become a bad memory. Just give me that. Please.
Don't say that.
Fine.
AJ, what the fuck?
Nigga, this shit was a long ass episode. Long.
Great episode, on God. Great episode. Yo, W. Yo, listen to me.
Talk to him. Talk to him.
Listen to me. Listen to me, bro. Chat, listen to me. Refresh to download the latest version. How can I skip this? I can't skip the credits, chat. Oh, I could. AJ sometimes felt comfortable when you convinced him to sleep in the bed. He was satisfied when he was attacked by the train. Tell him it was a Friday night news time when you allowed him to draw the you.
Sometimes I don't know the reason why.
Bro!
So I guess
chat,
I
let me tell you something, bro.
Gambling lots of moves.
This music gotta go. Low key.
Chad, let me tell you something, bro. Let me tell you something, bro. Tomorrow, please tell me to play this shit early, bro. If these episodes is this long, we have to play two tomorrow.
No cap.
But we have to play it real early, bro. Oh my god, we only have 4 episodes. How are we gonna play two tomorrow?
If they this long, we just chill, bro. Do one a day. Fuck it.
We can't do that.
Yeah, I mean, that's 5 hours of fucking gaming.
Damn, bro. Alright, well.
We'll see what's happening.
Well, chat.
We'll see what's happening.
W fucking, season already. W fucking season. I love you guys so fucking much. W season.
Hey, straight up. Listen,
4
man.
To 4. 4 out of 4. Back to back to back to back. Okay? Back to back to back to back. Come okay? On. Hope you guys enjoyed the fucking stream. I love you guys so fucking much. You guys are fucking amazing. Okay? Make sure you guys follow, make sure you guys sub if you guys don't want no more ads. Please, 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 y'all know when we stream, we'll be here at 8 p.m. sharp.
We'll be here at 8 p.m.
Okay? Hope you guys enjoyed the stream.
Talking.
Fucking love you guys.
You
great
know
fucking
the
stream.
The movie,
love you guys
man.
So much, bro. You know what I'm saying? You guys are fucking amazing.
W Watch Party. W Watch Party. W up. W up, gang. Go.
Without y'all, I'm nothing. Make sure you guys get some fucking sleep.
Up.
Make sure you guys enjoy your night.
Scheming.
Love y'all so
finding
much.
Time to go to sleep.
4 for 4.
Reason to
defend
the
streamer. Don't be a
pessimist,
nights.
It's time to go to sleep, no cap.
Love y'all, bro.
Hey, y'all niggas stay up, man.
I love y'all niggas, man.
Yes, sir.
Stay safe. I love y'all, bro. Be amazing. Continue to be great.
Don't you grow up in a
whatever
hurry.
You want to do, you can do it.
Come on.
Your mama be worried. Oh,
big MGM.
Talk to him.
Go to sleep. Get some rest. Get ready
even
for school tomorrow.
Scary nights,
get ready for work tomorrow.
Come on.
You will be remembered.
5 for 5.
Thank you to all of the heroes.
5 for 5. I don't know, bro.
Talk to these niggas, man.
They got a reason.